Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg. And you know, I was kind of looking through some of Dylan's albums last night, you know, some of his old stuff. I've had trouble playing his newer stuff, you know, or newer, like 80s, you know. But, you know, so I was looking at some of the really old stuff, and, you know, noticed, I mean, nobody's played this song. I can't believe it, you know, and this is like one of his greatest songs. It's, we'll go ahead and pull it up here. It's Positively 4th Street. And, of course, I don't own copyrights. And, you know, this is like the bitchiest song ever. You know, I just love it. But, yeah, his lyrics are pretty bitchy. So, anyway, let's go ahead and play it and see what you guys think. Positively 4th Street.
So hurt, why then don't you show it? You say you've lost your faith, but that's not where it's at. You have no faith to lose, and you know it. Behind my back, I used to be among the crowd you're in with. Do you take me for such a fool to think I'd make contact with one who tries to hide what it don't know to begin with? You say, how are you? Good luck, but you don't mean it. When you know as well as me, you'd rather see me paralyzed. Why don't you just come out once and scream it? Good when I see the heartbreaks you embrace. If I was a master thief, perhaps I'd rob them. And though I know you're dissatisfied with your position and your place, don't you understand it's not my stand inside my shoes, and just for that one moment I could be you. Yes, I wish that for just one time you could stand inside my shoes. You'd know what a drag it is to see.
I think that's the only instrumental right at the end here. So anyway. Yeah, like I said, the bitchiest song ever. I just love it. You know, it's a great song, and I can't believe people aren't listening to that. I haven't heard that for a long time. It's so obviously it's still entertaining to me. But anyway, I hope you guys like that. And you know, I was looking at old Dylan because I was looking at old Johnny Cash, and you know, they knew each other real well, and along with a bunch of other people, and you know, the New York folk scene and all of that stuff. And so anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'll be back in a minute. We'll play something else, and until then, hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you later. Bye-bye.